Colorado.
Bar's close at 2 a.m. in St. Louis. Mine was the last one on out the door. At least 100 bar rooms in St. Louis. And I've tried them all a dozen times or more. I've drank beer from old Milwaukee, bourbon from Kentucky, and I've had my share of California wine. I've sipped Tennessee's best whiskey, took every bar drive in this whole city, but all the spirits of St. Louis can't get you off my mind. I know every bartender in St. Louis. Know every barmaid by her name. Think with all the friends I got in St. Louis, one of them find a way to ease my pain. So I drink beer from old Milwaukee, bourbon from Kentucky, and I've had my share of California wine. I've sipped Tennessee's best whiskey, drink every bar drying in this whole city, but all the spirits of St. Louis can't get you off my mind. Mm-hmm.